Today, I will be visiting the Miller Theater. It is located in Augusta, Georgia. It is primarily a performing arts theater currently, but they are running a film today. I am fairly certain that the film will not be a true digital cinema projector, but I think it'll still be a fun time. The notable things about the Miller is that it was a movie house from approximately 1938 to 1983. It had a lengthy closure and reopened as the current art center in 2017. I have not had the opportunity to go visit it in that time. Another notable thing about the Miller Theater is that my granddad ran movies there for some time. I can't remember the exact era. I believe it was probably in the 1970s. As you can see, there is a nice classic marquee look and feel that they've upgraded to be digital. Circle around it real quick. Have an Augusta Symphony box office up front, which is open at sometimes. Little piano out front and historic looking box office area. It's like I have to go in through security, so I will pause this and rejoin on the other side. So they got a little bit of concession out here. Some merch. Hey, this is actually really nice. I really had no idea what to expect.
Frost gave a snowman till the sun was hot that day. So I said, let's run, we'll have some fun before I melt away.
Nice light screen.
So down to the village with a broomstick.
Most of the seats are just a standard fold down. I think there's a balcony. I wonder if it's open. I would love to go up there. I don't see anything indicating that it's closed. We'll go up. Oh, hey, looks like they even have another little concession up here. This is a really nice performing arts center. Oh, yeah. Look at this. All right, so scanning up. Looks like the picture's coming out of here, which is probably where the booth originally was. This isn't the most exciting angle. Can't get a good angle on it. Let's see. Can't get a good angle with the, see what the projector's like. But it definitely looks like they just converted the original booth into it. Given the two portholes, which would have been the case because this would have been prior to a clattering system. Oh, it's got a projection sign on it, but no no window to look in. This is much nicer than I had expected. Very good for showing a picture anytime they want to. You get a little bit better look at the seats from this angle. I don't even know how many seats are in here, but it's obviously a substantial number. And as you can see, they have a soundboard for the music that's running. Overall, just a kind of good setup, a very classic theater that's been converted to a mostly modern look. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Thank you. I'm gonna have to make a revision to what I said, even though it does appear that, you know, there's the booth up here and it appeared to be a projector in it. If you look at the angle, it doesn't appear that it's what is actually throwing the picture. I didn't have my phone out in a good angle at the time, but it appears that there is a smaller projector actually at the front of the balcony. So I don't think this is a true DCP after all. But it still looks very nice up there on the screen. And I figured this would be a good time to take a little bit of extra video while we saw a little bit of the history pictures up there on the screen. So I think that'll probably be it for this, but I appreciate you watching. As a little bonus, when I was trying to find the restroom, I had to walk quite a while. They have this Knott's Music Institute, which is not open, but it's just kind of another cool area that it looks like they have available here for various uses. I think that it's technically in a separate building because we kind of cross here through a little corridor between the alley. I thought it was kind of neat.